Anti-Falling, Part 3, Devicon and MGPS, for Steam Turbine Vessel.
Hi everybody, glad to see you back. In continuing to Anti-Falling System, this is Part 3 about Devicon or Ferrous Ion Generator and MGPS for Steam Turbine Vessel. The purpose of FA Ion Generator installation mainly for corrosion control. Meanwhile, MGPS preventing marine growth on the seawater piping line. How is the explanation? Let's check following video. Let's go.
The difference cooling water system between steam turbine vessel and diesel engine or electric propulsion engine is, for steam turbine vessel, it is required bigger capacity of seawater cooling system due to its equipment require more cooling rather than diesel engine or electric propulsion vessel. On steam turbine vessel, to convert exhaust steam to condensate water, it is require proper cooling media, since the exhaust temperature from main turbine can reach 115 degrees Celsius. Then, to change its state to condensate water with temperature about 40 degrees Celsius, it is require proper condenser with vacuum condition and cooled by seawater with temperature about 30 degrees Celsius. In accordance to that fact, due to its peak cooling seawater capacity required, hydrometer to measure the amount of MGPS treated water being injected. This flowmeter controlled by flow valve. For the Vicon, seawater flowing passing through flow switch, then entering the Vicon electrolyzer cell from bottom part. Seawater then flooding.
like and share button. See you. Bye-bye.
Thank you for watching my video. See you in my another video. Bye-bye. The Antonio Project.